Hello everyone, welcome to CM Lunch Break. My name is Miss Zoe and this is
Miss Hannah. And today we're learning about how much God loves us. So something I just found out recently that I thought was really interesting was that the ocean covers over 70% of the Earth's surface.
So wow.
If you picture a ball and then you cut it down the middle, right in the center, and then separate it, that's only 50% on one side. So even more than that half would be how much the ocean covers the Earth's surface.
Wow, that is a lot. Did you also know that 5% of the ocean has been explored already?
That's it? Only 5%? I would have thought way more of the ocean was explored since there's so much of it covering the Earth.
That means 95% of the ocean has not been explored.
That's really interesting. I've never heard that before.
Yeah.
But another thing I found interesting about the ocean that I just learned was that there are 352 quintillion gallons of water in the ocean.
Wow. I'm sure you guys at home, you probably get like a gallon of milk. So imagine 352 quintillion gallons of that.
I can't even picture that. I've been to the ocean and I can't picture 352 quintillion gallons. That is so much. Honestly, it must be so deep and it has to go so wide to have that much water.
But you know what also is as big as the ocean, or even bigger?
What?
God's love.
What?
Yeah.
The ocean is so big and you're telling me God's love is bigger than that?
Yeah. How cool is that?
That's truly amazing. That's a miracle.
Yeah.
That's great. You know what? That reminds me of a verse from Ephesians chapter 1 verse 4, and it says, "In Christ, He chose us before the world was made. In His love, He chose us to be His holy people, people without blame before Him." So, this verse, it tells us that God made the world, but before God made the world, He chose us. So before He made the ocean, He was choosing me and you and the kids watching. So if He made the world, that means He made the ocean. And if He's the one who made it, He's obviously so much bigger than it.
Wow, yeah, sure sounds like it. And God's love is just so wide, so deep, and so mysterious, like the ocean.
It really is. We'll never see the end of God's love. We'll never know how much there is because there's no end to it. And God loves us even though we are sinful. So even though we do things wrong, He still loves us.
Yeah, and some sins that we commit on the daily basis probably is like anger, jealousy, frustration. Those are just some of the sins that we commit. And like God's love covers all of that.
You know what really is so amazing to me?
What?
I find it so cool that even though we do those things and we become jealous and when we become angry, we can do really mean things to people who we really love, God still looks at us and He calls us holy and He calls us blameless.
That's so amazing.
Even though we have all these horrible things that we've done, He doesn't look at us and see that.
You know what? That reminds me of a verse found in Ephesians chapter 1, verse 7. "In Christ we are set free by the blood of His death, and so we have forgiveness of sins because of God's rich grace."
Mm-hmm. So that's what Jesus did when He died. He set us free from all those sins that we were just talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah. So part of this devotional is when Jesus is talking to us, and I'll read it to you. It says, "You are holy, without blame before me. You may not completely understand these words right now, but they are some of the most important ones you'll ever hear. This means that when you choose to follow me, you belong to me. I make you holy and without blame." And He does this through Jesus dying on the cross. He's able to clear all of our sins and get them all away and look at us as if we've never sinned.
You know what, Miss Hannah?
Hmm.
God's love is just so big, and it's bigger than the ocean. It's bigger than the love that our parents have for us. It's bigger than the love that you have for your best friend. And the most beautiful thing is that we can never comprehend how big God's love is.
Mm-hmm.
And that's just so amazing.
Have you guys ever took the time to think about how big the ocean is? And then maybe you've seen the ocean and you just looked out and you couldn't see land at all. And you just thought maybe this ocean is so big. But then maybe you thought about, wow, God made this ocean. And so God loves us so much because He's so much bigger than even the ocean. You've probably maybe had these thoughts. And if not, you're probably thinking about it now. And it's truly amazing. So how about we close our eyes and we'll pray together and thank God for how much he loves us and what Jesus did for us.
Okay.
Dear God, I thank you so much for how much you love us, and for even the ocean, you show us through the ocean that you love us. And I just pray that me and all of these kids will never forget how much you love us. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Bye.
Bye.